think I've seen Larson do the entire stretch. Beaver pelt on the stretch. How much work is that?
It's quite a bit. I mean, you got
are they fatty?
Yeah, but if you skin them well, a lot of that fat will stay on the beaver itself when you skin it. But after you skin it, you have to flesh it.
Yeah.
And that's a whole process, and then stretch it. If you're gonna do the whole thing yourself, you got to tan it, yeah, and condition the fur and everything. It's a lot of work.
Yeah.